Here comes the leader after the first two apparatus, Svetlana Horkina, the defending world champion.
And this could be the decision maker for Horkina. This has been her lowest scoring event. She just really hasn't looked like herself. She's been a little bit tentative. This skill right here, front aerial. And her leaps need to be 180 degrees across.
And slight bobble there.
She cannot be making those mistakes. She really needs to save every tenth that she can.
Is each of those little missteps a tenth?
Absolutely. Well, if they don't have to take a full tenth, depending on the size of the wobble, they can take a half tenth. And that right there really needs to be a 180 degree split. We're going to need to watch and see what they do with her start value.
Readies her dismount, no question. This is her weakest event among the four. We've seen that throughout this competition, maybe throughout her career.
Interesting dismount. She swings her leg beside the beam. You do a 2.5 twist.
Won the all-around at the last World Championships. Also in 1997. European champion in 98. World champion in 2001.
Svetlana knows that she did not do her best on the balance beam. And here's her dismount. Swings her leg right to the side, 2.5 twist. And the tiniest landing.
Svetlana Horkina, the leader after the second round, off to a very good start. For her, a good look on the vault, and then to her specialty, the uneven parallel bars. Oh, Svetlana.